Hello guys, welcome to the WebAPIC channel. In this video, we'll be learning how to configure product description and the different functionalities it has. So without further ado, let's jump into our site and learn how exactly we can do this. Since we're looking at product description today, let's go to our products page. And under products, let's look at one of our products and look at the description it has. I'm going to choose ladies shoes, and as you can see right here we've got our description field. Now let's fine tune the description and make some changes to make it look a little bit better. So the first thing that we have is elegant ladies heels. Let's make this bold so it catches a bit more attention. Certainly the right pair of shoes, amazing. So I'm going to keep this as the body part of it. At the end, let's change this last line to italic, just to draw a bit more attention, and it's almost like a slogan. Now let's take this line, put it down, and make it a bullet point so that it grabs a little bit more attention. As you can see, since we started, our description looks a lot nicer as we have made all these small changes and we have fine-tuned it. When it shows up in our website, it's going to show up like this, and that is represented by this visual tab. But sometimes we want the description to be showing up as HTML. If you want that to happen, just scroll down here and click on the text tab. As you can see, once I've clicked it, you can see the HTML code that represents the changes we have made. As you can see, the first bit shows strong, which means this is bold. Here we have got our bullet point, so this is what it represents, and we have our italic down here. Sometimes when you're creating our feed, depending on our needs, sometimes you want your description to show up in plain text, and sometimes you want to show the HTML code as well. So right now, let's jump into one of our feed, make some changes, and see how exactly this comes across in our feed. Now let's go ahead and save the changes that we have made. Once that has gone through, let's go to CTX feed. Let's look at one of our existing feed. In this case, I'll use custom one. Now under our feed config, under attributes, we can see that we already have a description. Let's change one of these to description as well. But for this one, we're going to add with HTML. And you want to choose the correct attribute from here as well. There you go, product description with HTML. Let's go through, update and generate this feed. Once the feed is ready, let's download it and have a look. There you go, that's what our feed looks like. This is the normal description, and under here we can see the description with HTML. Under this, we can obviously see our HTML tags coming in front of our text. The advantage of having a description with HTML is when we are uploading it into a site, for example, Google Shopping, and if it does accept our HTML and it has the functionality, when we upload this and our feed is taken in by them, we will have our description showing up perfectly because the HTML tags is going to give us the bold that we want, the italics that we want, the bullet points, and all the different changes that we have made to our description. There you go, guys. Now you know exactly how you can configure your product description. If you have any questions or issues, welcome to reach out to us at support@webappic.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.